I now baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I love to see families make this decision together. And Carmen, because you love Jesus, and because you decided to rededicate your life to Him, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Gotcha. Brittin, because you decided to rededicate your life to Jesus and signify through baptism, I now baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. I want to encourage, if anybody here is interested in being baptized or even rebaptized, talk to me about it or talk to one of the elders, and we'll be glad to accommodate you on that.